I see no issues raised by this testimony. Mr. Rudd, you're cross-examination.
Okay, Nick, we're close, real close. She may be acting tough now, but if you put her on the spot, she's sure to falter. Find the key you need and twist the truth out of her, Nick. Squeeze the bitch!
Right! I got it. I think I got it. I don't have it. Okay. Let's check this. What time was that? We were to meet at 5 for the rehearsal, so I'd say it was then. When exactly did you and Mr. Manila arrive at the studio? About 10 minutes before. Or was it stuffing any bodies in a costume, mind you? Press harder. Where were the other employees when you got to the studio? They weren't there yet. Well, then you could have put the hammer. You could have put a hammer in that costume with Salmonella's help. Oh, what did I just say? Did I not just say I wasn't stuffing any bodies in any costumes? You should try to listen to what people are saying, boy. Oh, boy? Oh, no, 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 no. Now we go after her. Okay. Now we end her. The witness will continue her testimony. Immediately call the police, then Powers show up. Security lady old bag was quite agitated, pointing at Powers saying he did it. The script and your direction notes. Yes, they're quite valuable. It wouldn't do to have them stolen. No, I guess not. Press harder. Wait a second. I thought you came to Studio One for a rehearsal. Why didn't you bring your script and notes? Well, I was under the impression that we wouldn't be able to rehearse anything. Why? There was a murder, after all. Who could think of rehearsing after that? Yeah, I guess. Very well. Edge? What are you doing? This was a PvP game. Now it's a co-op game. It's personal, okay? You can only one person can say boy. And that's Papa Kratos, okay? Your Honor, I have an objection to the witness' last statement. Think. Miss Vasquez said she didn't bring the script because there wouldn't be a rehearsal. Don't you see what that means? She would have had to know about the murder before going to Studio One. Order! Mr. Edgeworth. What you have just said is a reasonable observation. However, I find it hard to understand why the prosecution would make such a move. Or are you thinking of a career change to defense? I appreciate the concern, Your Honor. I will stand by my statement, however, regardless of how the court sees my role here. Now, Miss Vasquez, do you have an explanation? I can't believe Edgeworth is helping me! So, the prosecution is in cahoots with the defense. What kind of court is this? No matter. I think you misunderstood me. I had a perfectly good reason to believe there would be no rehearsal. Very well. The witness will change the testimony to reflect this reasoning. I knew that Hammer was injured and couldn't do any action scenes, so I left them behind. That's a big old bitty objection. Hold on. Hold it. How did you know about the injury? How did I know? Saul told me. The director, You have to find something to peg this on her. Or everything we've done till now will have been wasted. I believe in you, Nick. Go get him. Okay. See, that just doesn't seem to add up, though. Let's see, is there any evidence we can pin her on? Nothing that I can see. notes. Old bag, the security lady. Why did the security lady think Powers had done it? She said she said because she saw him going toward the studio. Right, Steel Samurai. Press harder. Did the detective arrest Mr. Powers based solely on the security lady's word? Perhaps not. She seems to have also given the detective that photograph. Of course, I heard all this after the fact. A photograph, meaning the one taken by the security camera. She's not known for exhibiting the best sense of judgment when it comes to Hammer. I don't think there's anything in there I can use. Okay, there's gotta be something about the... I knew that Hammer was injured and couldn't do any action scenes, so I left them behind. So here's the thing. Something about that is bugging me. Only Powers. Wait, she's referring to Penny. Mr. Powers is taking a nap, correct? So he says. Did no one go to call him? Remember what? There was a dead body lying in front of us, yet you expect me to be calm. You certainly seem calm enough when I accuse you of murder. Press harder. Wait a second. Wouldn't that be the other way around? The other way around. You discovered a murdered body and one person was missing. Wouldn't you normally go looking for the missing person? I have to agree with the defense on this one. Well, Miss Vasquez? Logically speaking, perhaps. But no one there was thinking very logically, I assure you. Also, without his Steel Samurai costume, Powers doesn't really stand out. You often left him on the bus when shooting at location. No one noticed he was missing. Poor Powers. Well, I suppose that explains that. Very well, Miss Vasquez. You may continue. Wait, then Powers showed up? What was everyone else doing at the time? No one said a thing. It was silent, completely silent. So we stood there until Powers finally arrived on the scene. Sorry, I'm late. Then silence, dead silence. Okay? Silence. Hey, Nick! Why is everyone so quiet? Someone should do something to lighten things up. Okay. Okay, we are pressed on those. Already pressed on that. Pressed on that. I feel like that's her kink in the armor, but to try to figure out where. You have to find somebody to peg this on her. Or everything. Okay, yeah. Hang on. What time was that? Around 5? Okay. Yep. Okay, so we pressed on everything. There only Powers was absent, right? I immediately called the police, then Powers showed up. Security lady old bag was quite agitated, pointing at Powers, saying he did it. Asked to be left out of the proceedings. Went back to the trailer to get my script and direction notes. I knew that Hammer was injured and couldn't do any action scenes, so I left him behind. I'm like looking at the evidence, trying to figure out like how we can pin something on her. Murder weapon to break the shaft has been bended. Wait, hang on. If the area was there... When we found the body... The area was blocked, though. You asked to be left out. Yes. It seems that everyone else was questioned. And I'm really not fond of that sort of thing. But you can't just decide who the police will and won't question. Thankfully, the studio thinks otherwise. They were nice enough to understand that since we were in a meeting, there was no way we could have been involved. Thus, they covered for us. Covered for you? Or covered up for you? There must have been a lot of writing on it with all those bigwigs in the meeting. I'm sure her professionals helped convince everyone there they didn't require questioning. Oh! Went back to the trailer to get my... Oh! There it is! How? This is not it. I'm gonna take a ding. So, okay. My thought process was... How did she go back to her trailer if it's blocked, right? Excuse me. Went back to the trailer to get my script and direction notes. But, like, how? The trailer was blocked off. If they were coming up a certain route, she couldn't have gone back to Studio 2 because the route was blocked. So, okay. So I left him behind. We left out of the proceedings. The security lady pointed her fingers. Power showed up. This over there, only Powers was absent. I was with Sal and security lady when we found the body. We were to meet at five, so we did say within. Okay. 10 minutes before. They weren't there. Okay. Press her about it. I mean, we could do it again. How'd she know about the injury? Sal told me. Find somebody to peg her. Okay. Okay, so I pressed her on everything about every single one, but there is a... We need to throw evidence at her. But I'm drawing a serious blank on what I could grab and chuck at her. Manella used this van to drive Vasquez to Studio 1 after the meeting in the trailer. Oh! Wait a minute. Oh god, please be it. Your Honor. What do you think about the witness's statement? I'm not sure I follow. It clearly contradicts the, I thought... Nope. I was like, well, technically, they had taken the van over. Did she drive back? Walk back? I'm reaching here, chat. I'm reaching. I asked to be left out of the proceedings. Where's the contradiction? Contradiction's here. But how do I prove it? Just an accident involving jackhammer. You show Cody always carries though. He's still learning how to use it. Blocked path to the scene of the crime between 2:15 and 4. A murder weapon, a break in the shaft has been mended with duct tape. He's dragging one leg. Guide map to Global Studios. Time of death, pierced through the chest by a spear. Oh my god, I don't know. I really don't know. I'm totally stumped. She said that Sal told her. But the likelihood of that happening just seems off. I'm gonna try something dumb. You knew that hammer was injured. Oh god damn it! The one thing I was like,
that can't be it, right?
I think I got it. Don't you think that's a little funny? I mean, it was the Steel Samurai who was injured. It was Will Powers. What? There we go! I'm sorry, chat. Mr. Wright, explain yourself. Yes, Mr. Hammer is dragging his leg in this photo. That's because he was pretending to be Mr. Powers. Pretending. One person was injured in the run-through that morning. That person was Mr. Powers, not Mr. Hammer. Somehow I didn't even see it. I've been like fish. Promise, I've been flipping-flopping their names. Oh, that's on me. Now, why did you think it was Mr. Hammer who was injured? You already said it. It was Saul who told me. That's right. He must have gotten it wrong. I think not. Mr. Mannello was at the run-through that morning. Would have known it was Mr. Powers who was injured. He saw it happen. Why would he tell you the wrong person? Miss Vasquez. You heard Mr. Mannello wrong. You saw Hammer limping. Actually, you didn't hear anything from Mr. Mannello. You saw Mr. Hammer limping with your own eyes. Yes, but wasn't it Mr. Powers who was injured? Yes, but remember, Mr. Hammer was dragging his leg too. He was pretending to be Mr. Powers. Ah. And when he was doing this, well, it would have been after he put on the Steel Samurai costume and went to Studio 2. Where he was murdered. Exactly. Miss Vasquez, you met him, didn't you? You saw the Steel Samurai limping. Mr. Hammer was in that Steel Samurai suit. That's why you were confused. That's why you thought it was Mr. Hammer who had been injured that morning.
Ooh, there we go. Order.
We'll have order.
Witness it. Witness, can you refute this claim? Or is she gonna snap it? Oh, I thought she was gonna snap it. Yeah, let's see you sneak out of this one, Vasquez. Very well. I have a question for you. Why are they, the real killers, always so persistent? Why in the world would I want Mr. Hammer dead? Yes, he'd fallen on hard times, but he was a star. I had nothing to gain from his death. Nothing. Yes, you would need a motive. How would she have killed the victim?
Ooh, Aki, you might be right.
If there is a reason, it is unclear to this court. Does the defense have anything to say on the matter? In other words, can you prove she had a motive?
Okay. Can you prove without a shadow of a doubt?
Okay.
I have proof, and I'll show it to you. I present to the court evidence as to Miss Vasquez's motive in this murder is the T-bone steak! This is my proof. This is the photo from before. This photo reveals the motive in this murder. I'm right, aren't I, Miss Vasquez?
Mm-hmm.
5 years ago, Mr. Hammer was at the height of his fame. With D. Vasquez's help, a terrible accident was swept under the carpet. Ladies and gentlemen, the case currently up for trial began on that day 5 years ago. Ironically enough, that accident precipitated Mr. Hammer's fall. His fall from stardom. His guilt weighed him down, no doubt. However, you, D. Vasquez, used Mr. Hammer. You made him work for your petty change. A petty chain. Bringing us up to the present day in Mr. Hammer's last role as the evil magistrate. Yes. Undoubtedly, it was a constant source of shame for the X-Star. One moment, Mr. Wright. We are talking about motives here, yet you've only talked about Mr. Hammer. It almost seems as if it was Mr. Hammer who had killed D. Vasquez, not the other way around. What motive would Miss Vasquez have? Yes, that's right. According to what you said, I would have no reason to kill Hammer. He was a good source of income for me, and I never get rid of useful men. It's a policy of mine. Mr. Wright, please explain Miss Vasquez's motive for murder. Okay. Allow me to present to the court evidence proving Miss Vasquez's motive. Motive? Motor? Or motorboat? I think I screwed up. I think I might have screwed up. Yeah, you don't need a motive to prove guilt. Games always gets wrong. Yeah, well, I mean, it is a video game, though. Something to prove murder. What proves? Well, I was kind of thinking it was like a lover's quarrel, but maybe it's not. This is my proof, and this tells us why Vasquez wanted to kill Mr. Hammer. I'd say it all proves that the defense attorney has completely lost his marbles. Mr. Wright, the court requests that you find your marbles immediately. I'm afraid I have to penalize you. Oh, no! Nick, we're so close! Think this one through, please! She had no motive, Your Honor. What's that now? It was Mr. Hammer who was out for blood. Okay. Yep. Nope. Yep. Nope. Yep. See, there we go. All Miss Vasquez did was push him off the stairs in self-defense. Say you don't have that motive. Oh, what's that now? It's simple. Mr. Hammer was intending to kill Miss Vasquez.
What?
What? Your Honor, Jackhammer drugged Mr. Powers while with sleeping pills. Jackhammer snuck into the dressing room and stole the Steel Samurai costume. Jackhammer wore the costume to fool the security lady into thinking he was Powers. Then Jackhammer made his way to the trailer. And for what purpose, you ask? To kill D. Vasquez, who had so cruelly taken advantage of him all those years. Oh, she snapped! Got it! So, you did do it, didn't you? Yes. I am guilty. It was me. Someone called an ambulance. There's blood everywhere. We're too late. Ah, Miss Vasquez. What? What happened? Manuel fell from the trailer stairs. Manuel. Miss Vasquez, please try to remain calm. No. How could this happen? It's an accident. Mr. Hammer was doing an action scene and... No, Manuel. Don't touch him. Miss Vasquez. No. Please don't die. Please. No! Oh. Congratulations, Mr. Wright. I lose again. Sir Edgeworth, where's Steve Vasquez? In the waiting lobby, Your Honor, as calm and collected as ever.
I see. Mr. Wright.
Yes, Your Honor.
It appears you have brought about yet another miracle.
Thank you, Honor. Your Honor. I think not, Your Honor. Will Powers was innocent. That he should be found so is only natural, not a miracle.
Yes, you're right. Very well. But finds the defendant, Mr. Will Powers.
Ooh, not guilty!
Man, if I ever have to go to court and I like win, I'm looking up in the air and be like, where's the confetti? There's no confetti. I do not see my confetti. Show me my confetti.
That is all. This court is adjourned.
I don't know what to say. Thank you so much.
I'm just glad you're okay.
Yes, but it's sad. I know that now that Mr. Hammer stole my costume, it's bad enough that he wanted to kill Miss Vasquez.
To think that he tried to frame me for the murder makes me sad.
Tell me why, Mr. Wright. Tell me, why did Mr. Hammer want to blame me?
Well, this is what I think. Mr. Hammer wanted to put the blame on you because... T-bone steak! It's because you were the Steel Samurai.
Because I was the Steel Samurai?
Mr. Hammer was a big star once. But he was reduced to acting in a kid's show and as the villain to boot. Kids loved the Steel Samurai, and so he hated you.
I think I understand.
He could have just told me. I would have changed places with him anytime. I think you're missing the point.
Thank you. Just glad it's all over.
Oh my. Oh my.
Congratulations, WP!
Oh. Yeah, thanks to you, I'll be able to don the Steel Samurai outfit once more. Can't wait to get back into that sweaty costume and,
Is something wrong? No, of course not. Nick! Edgeworth! Right behind ya!
Say something, Brad. I'm not good at small talk. Huh? What? That was too bad, Edgeworth.
You don't waste any time gloating, do you?
No, I really want to thank you. Vasquez would have gotten away if he hadn't stepped in.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Powers.
Edgeworth. I'm a big fan of your work, Mr. Powers.
Liar!
Right. I must say I hadn't expected to meet you again after all these years.
Me again?
However, in retrospect, it would have been better had we not met. Thanks to you, I am saddled with unnecessary feelings.
Oh my god, his heart grew 3 times that day. Just 3 times larger, just went, whoop.
Unnecessary feelings?
Yes, unease and uncertainty.
Aren't those kind of necessary?
They only serve to get in my way.
You listen to me, Phoenix Rat. Don't ever show your face in front of me again. But I came here to tell you.
Okay, Your Honor, Edgeworth has issues with my face. I would like for the next court hearing, if it please the court, I guess I'll have to wear a paper bag because his feelings are hurt by my face.
Mr. Wright, was that guy your friend?
What? Friends? As if?
Frenemies more like it, yeah.
They're rivals. Rivals, right, Nick? Rivals.
Sorry. Howdy, buddy. For now, we're, I guess... Huh?
Why do I get the feeling I'm missing something? Come on, Nick. Tell me, what's the deal with you and Edgeworth?
We were bros a long time ago.
We scaled the mighty mountains of law until he decided to set out and profit. And I stood there saying, no!
And so the curtain closed on another trial. That's quite a stir by revealing that accident from 5 years ago. That's the talk of the town. Thankfully, Global Studios rethought its programming change. Went back to making its kids shows again. Oh, God. Nick! This is it! The new show starts today! You're gonna watch it with me, right? It's based off of me. I'll admit, I was kinda surprised. I didn't think they'd actually seriously go through with it. You have to buy trading cards too, okay? We have to trade with Cody and that assistant. Fine, fine, I'll do it. Don't think I have a choice. Isn't it great that WP gets to play the lead again? I wonder if they'll show his real face to Sun. Wait, I'm sorry. He's in the outfit? He is Pink Princess? That's a ripped Pink Princess. Now watch, they have like the voice of Penny. Just, I mean, hey, it worked for Darth Vader. It can work for Pink Princess. I don't know. I don't think the world is ready for the real Will Powers.